taatilah suamimu Arman dan bantulah dia dengan sepenuh ikhlas untuk mentaati Allah untuk membina kehidupan yang diberkati. Pesanan untuk Arman, cintailah Aisyah seadanya dengan segala kekurangannya dan seadanya, dan cintailah dia kerana Allah. Pandulah Aisyah, berikan kasih sayang serta keselamatan yang diperlukan. Seterusnya binalah keluarga yang diredai kekal hingga ke jannah. Untuk Arman dan Aisyah dengan inisial 2A's, maka completelah 2A's to add to 2 R's, maka cukuplah untuk keluarga mereka. Dan Arman, we welcome you on board to our noisy siblings. You can bet there are 5 of them, 3 sister-in-laws, 4 nieces and a brother-in-law soon, insyaAllah. And our doa for both, dapatkan reda Allah dan kekalkan keharmonian sehingga ke jannah.
Finally, we've come to the end of this most wonderful evening for Arman and Aisha. On behalf of my sister, Lina, and her husband, Rosman, I'd like to thank each and every one of our guests for taking the time to celebrate with us tonight. We are truly humbled by the show of love and support from family and friends, not just for tonight, but also for over the last few months. Tonight is certainly a special evening for them, for Rosman and Lina, especially to welcome their one and only new daughter, Aisha, into their family. As they embark on their new life together, kita sama-sama doakan agar mereka hidup bahagia dunia dan akhirat. On that note, I hope Waze will show you a not so confusing direction home as what it did on the way here.
Boleh.